hope we continued the right game.
What's up, Monkey Tribe? Thank you for joining me in episode number 2 of our stream series of Planet Nomads, where we're gonna build a car. I swear we're gonna build a car. And hopefully the game doesn't crash. Hey, Jess. We're gonna build a car. We're gonna make an awesome banana mobile. Dun, dun, dun. All right. Yep, this is our game. We got half of a car. That's what's up. Those guys got peeved off at us because Ginger... Was it Snaps? Ginger Snaps made us attack those guys. That didn't go very well for us. Okay, we gotta get resource collecting. We need a few resources so that we can finish our car and we can go zooming around all over the place. I wonder if they respawn when we are logged out. Probably not.
Level dropping.
My what level's dropping? Hydration? No? Yes? Temperature shield is dropping. Hey, Black Shimmer. Womp womp. Banana mobile. We're gonna make an awesome banana car. Is it storming at your house, Black Shimmer? I know it snowed here. We had a 2-hour delay at work today because there was like 1 inch of snow on the ground. Woo! My day was good. I got my teeth cleaned yesterday. So my teeth have been hurting because every time I eat something, they're like so clean now that whenever I eat something, it like hurts. If that makes sense. There's no like protective shield of film on my teeth. So every like little bite of something like scratches my gums. Yeah. So they told me I need to brush more often. They were like, yeah, you need to brush 3 times a day. And I'm like, no. They just laugh at me when I say that to them. I'm like, they asked me when the last time I flossed was. And I was like, last time I flossed, you guys did it 6 months ago. And she just laughed at me and was like, you need to floss. It's like, yep, that's why I come here every 6 months. Oh no, 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 that looks like something bad. Yeah, we have a really bad storm on PEI Canada. Hi, Fates. Yeah, they were like, you need to take... I was like, so I basically need to take my toothbrush to work, which I see people doing all the time. When I go into the restroom, people are brushing their teeth, and I'm like, I'm gonna be one of those guys now, huh? But I ain't gonna do that. She was like, I was like, I'm not gonna do 3 times a day straight up. And she was like, I guess just brush in the morning before you go to bed. And I was like, okay, I guess. I usually just brush before I go to bed. But, eh. She said I didn't have any cavities, so that's good. Banana car, my awesome banana car, gonna be made today. And we're gonna go roving around, dun, 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 banana car. I was talking about how I got my teeth cleaned yesterday, and every time I eat something, it like hurts because there's no gunk film protecting my teeth, and it hurts. Every time I eat something like bread, it like scratches my gums, and I can feel like every little thing. Every little thing that gets stuck in my teeth now, I can feel it. That's the price I pay. Yeah. Very sensitive. And then my dentist said I need to brush 3 times a day, and I was like, haha, no. That's cool though. But what else did she say? Oh no, these guys are mad at me. I'm getting distracted. These guys are all mad at me. What else did she say? She asked me, I don't know if you heard this, but she asked me when the last time I flossed was. And I was like, let me see. Last time I flossed was... You did it. 6 months ago. And she just laughed at me. And was like, you need to floss more often. I was like, okay, cool. No. Hey, Ginger Twin. Hey, Snake. Hey. Everybody, I am a sensitive monkey. They flossed me. They flossed me real good. So now, I guess this would probably be the best time to do my teeth whitening, though, but since I just got them cleaned, I should probably do that tomorrow. I'll probably do that tomorrow when we're streaming the Friday stream. I'll have my trays in. Hey, Ginger Snaps, what's up? We were just talking about how you annihilated me to certain death. That sounded weird. I can't form sentence. How you led me to my certain doom in the last episode. Now I gotta go back and collect some resources so we can finish our amazing banana car. Amazing banana mobile, so we can go rolling around doing stuff together, the monkey tribe. Okay, that's perfect then, Snake. Oh, it was you! I was blaming Ginger Snaps. Okay, okay. You can't drink. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Temperature shield.
Ah! Well, I only have to leave them in for an hour. So if I do it right when I get home from work, I'll have time before the stream even starts. So there. This is my banana mobile. We're gonna go around together. Thanks, Jess, for my teeth. See my teeth? Do they look better? They feel a lot cleaner, but I was eating a burger for lunch and I was just like, ow, ow, ow. Yeah, Chip Skylark. Achievement unlocked, move the payload. I don't know what that means. I'm working on it, Jess, I'm working on it, okay? Teeth love, thank you for the bits. Much appreciated. My teeth say thank you. The best thing about it was I bought some more other reusable things for my reusable heads for my electric toothbrush while I was there, and I got the what's it called? The gunk that they put on your teeth afterwards. The fluoride done, which usually costs an extra $15 or whatever. And then when I was checking out, they were like, oh, you had a credit on your account and everything is covered. And I was like, do I come here too often that I have a credit on my dental account? Okay. Oh, my person is tired. Okay, we have to get back. Do we have a sleeping bag on us? No. Maybe I should work
you are nearing
my
exhaustion.
Stream around yours, monkey, to host. You once I'm done. Ooh, that would be good. That's what I was doing with UTC for a while. Which I think I'm gonna get back into now that Fates wants me to start doing the 2-hour stream reviews again on Saturday. So I usually schedule that for around 1 p.m. Oh, we're gonna die! 1 p.m. Eastern. Which is like when UTC gets done with his stream and he's like raided my stream a couple of times. Oh, are we gonna make it? We're gonna make it, I think. Just barely. We have 10, what's that called? Vitality or something left. Yeah, I remembered. I'm trying to figure out which game that I wanna do first. I might do
nutrition level critical.
I don't know, I got a lot of games that I could do. Alright, let's sleep. I am becoming tired. I get it, lady.
You are well rested.
I am well rested. Okay. Now we can eat our capsule food. Our capsule food!
Hydration secured.
Alright, we'll go grab those. Now we can go back for those minerals that we left behind. Over yonder. Okay, we're good on vitality, good on... We could use another food capsule. There, we have 100. I am in a well-fed state. That's what I was making fun of in the Discord earlier. No, we're doing PG streams, Fates. PG-13 R-rated streams tomorrow night. Is that what the host sound was? I think I should have you set... I need to set you to auto-host if you're going to be streaming more often. You and Jess, I need to put on auto-host if you guys are going to be streaming more often. It's the most important meal of the day, serving it up Gary's way. Hope you get that reference. How are you guys doing? I want to have my stuff. Yeah, you got your mic going good now, and you got the camera pointed directly up your nose, I saw. That was nice. Perfect angle. Oh no, that bug is all mad at me. He's a jumping fool. Let's get out of here. Stay away from me! Yeah, some days you just don't feel like it. That's why I don't have a real schedule and I just put up an event like the day before. Oh god. That was Jess's big comeback. That was my joke that I was gonna make, is when Jess is like, I'm gonna make a big comeback to YouTube. I'm gonna be like, are you changing your channel to a gaming ASMR channel now?
Hello, this is Jess. Just entertain me, ASMR. You can go up zip lines.
Yeah. With your hacks. Oh no! We're under attack. Under attack! Get away from me, bees! I think we should have enough supplies. Let's just go back and see what we can build with these supplies. I created this mod specifically to go up zipline, just to trick monkey. Oh yeah, that's true. Black shimmer. I have a whole vine next to my house I could store ravagers on. Ooh, you could also make like 5 additional zip lines across that thing and I could have a ton of ravagers on it. That could be a thing too. Good thinking. All right, what do we need to craft again for our house? Let's break down this wall for now so I can just walk through instead of having to fly over it all the time. Okay, we'll pick you up in a second. We have to finish this. Electronic parts. So we'll put all of our junk in here and see what we can build. We'll take this out, put these in. Electronic parts, boom. We're gonna need probably like 15 of those. Let's make 15 of those. Let's put this in. Oh yeah, clothing line of tames. Are they the only tame that can go on there? Probably. They can mate on them? Why would you know this? Yeah, she's a little bit slow, that hollow. Did you guys answer me? How are you guys doing this fine Thursday, freezing day, snow? Oh, I see. I don't believe you, Fates. Crabs? No. Ooh, yeah. Thank you, Jess. Yeah, I'll definitely put the bits towards the green screen. I need to do up a new thing now, my monthly, what's it called? Monthly donation expense sheet or whatever. I need to do up another one and then you guys can see how much of the bits and stuff that I put towards the green screen. Ginger snaps the 100 bits. Everybody's donating 100 bits. Thank you. Going towards the green screen, Ginger snaps. Much appreciated. Green screen hype. Yeah, it'll be so nice. I'll have to, I think I'm planning on rearranging my office. And I'll do that also when I get the green screen. And I'll probably, like, there's a wall right here. I'll probably, like, shift my desk over to this wall and have this whole wall be, like, the green screen lighting thing. But I also have to look and see. IRL stream of awesome. Oh, maybe. Yeah. You could see me cleaning up all the beer bottles. Ooh, Black Shimmer! Oh, I like your thinking. I need that in my life. No, Ginger Snaps, why? Don't leave me. Thank you for the bits, though. I appreciate it. I need to rearrange my computer setup. Huh. Green beans! Thank you for the bits, Hollow. Much appreciated. Going toward the green bean. Green beans thing. Should I stream? No. Going towards my beer fridge, I said. Going towards the mini fridge. Dun, dun. I actually had a green screen at one point, and guess what happened to it? It got thrown away from the stupid moving people. I know. Well, hopefully everyone's, for the most part, still on vacation. We don't have to do much Ginger Snaps. Yeah, Jess knows firsthand. Her little toot-mobile. I forgot how to place things. It hasn't been even that long. Let's see, how did we do this the last time? We had like, probably one more row. Basic frames we need. Okie dokie. Why would it have saved this? That doesn't make any sense. I thought I built that after I built the car. That's okay. Let's make a bunch of frames. We're gonna need frames for everything. Let's make like 30 of them. No. I know, stupid moving people. Can you just paint the wall green? I can't paint the wall because I rent the place. If you paint it, you have to paint it back, and I ain't about that life. I'm not a very good painter, and then I'd probably end up screwing it up somehow. You could... Aw, thank you, Faith. Love you, baby. Is that towards my beer fridge or the green screen? Honestly, I wonder how much a little fridge would cost. But my fridge is just right outside the door, so that would be like another level of laziness. It'll go toward the green screen. Don't you worry. Now, yeah, I gotta do so many things for Patreon. I gotta do the expense report, the new expense report for Twitch. I gotta update the Patreon end frame. I gotta update Hollow's logo. I gotta update Hollow's Discord color. I gotta update lots of stuff. I gotta get to work, probably on Saturday, because tomorrow's, you know. Are we playing Monopoly tomorrow? Is that what we're doing? Are we gonna play a game Monopoly and then switch to Overwatch like we did? You gonna have your Monopoly revenge? Yeah, next Saturday we're going to Denny's. I still gotta let, and I have to let you know what we're doing. No, they're not $400 to $600. That's way too much. I can't think, okay? You know how I do. My brain. After work, my brain no work, okay? I'm lucky that I know how to even, like, function. My app is almost ready. It worked. I had to get a demo ready, and then we had a meeting about the demo today, and then no one came in because it snowed, so it was postponed. And we're gonna smear Denny's all over. Oh wait, I forgot. This is a PG stream. Stop it. Stop it, you. As Whitman would say. Oh, stop it, you. Start charging that battery up. We'll plop some more. We need more fuel. We gotta go chop down a tree. With the twins with us, it's gonna be an interesting... Apparently. But don't you worry, I haven't forgot about doing the expense report. I haven't forgot about your stuff, Hollow. I remembered that Fates wants to still do the Saturday stream. It's all good. If I can't formulate words, I can still remember some of the stuff. So that's good. Jess didn't have to go to work today, so she must be a little happy doodler. I want to, but he's on the Iron Mine server. We need to do like another mini game type thing soon. Should I put the wheels there? Or is that too close? Is that too small? I'll do one more. One more out. You have a friend from Egypt? I guess that doesn't surprise me. Especially when you're in the YouTube Twitch world, you meet lots of people from all over the place. Whenever I tell people about like my family or like friends at work or something about YouTube and I'm like, oh yeah, it's kind of hard because some of my friends are in England and some of my friends are in Australia and stuff, and they just look at me like, okay, cool. Like I'm a foreigner. Mechanical parts we need. Yep, and North Carolina. And Florida and Pennsylvania and an hour away. Mechanical parts, boom. 10 of those. I forgot to put the fuel that I got in. There we go. We need mechanical parts and fabric. Fabric is what we need for the tires. Where are you? There. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 probably is what we need for the tires. Yes, his name is Whack Whack? You do kind of sound like a 12-year-old squeaker. Oh gosh. You got lucky. She asked if you were coming to work and you were like, no, that's fine. If you're asking, then no. Gosh, so easily offended, triggered. Overnights? There's overnights? I remember, I used to have overnights when I worked at Blockbuster. That sucked. We had to inventory and scan every movie in the whole store. That was great. The best fun. And I found so many, like, stolen DVDs. Okay, now we need more mechanical parts and fabric and composite parts. Mechanical, more mechanical, boom, 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 boom. More, what did I say? Composite, a little bit more composite. It could be therapeutic. Gets you out of talking to customers, doesn't it? What else do we need? Electronics. No, we're good on those. Probably need glass components. No? Yes? No? Oh, we're gonna need plating. Oh yeah, baby, we got one tire. Two tires. Oh, we're moving on up in the world. Need more mechanical parts. Okay, let's set these tires to rotate the correct way. Nope. Okay, that one was the correct way. Let's set this one to steering. Like so. Okay, these ones are not built yet. Am I in range now? Booyah. Set this one to change direction. Are we making more mechanical parts? It wasn't wobbly shaped the last time! Making a banana car. I wish I could paint it yellow. It actually looks pretty good, doesn't it? I'm doing a pretty darn good job. We could put boxes on the back like we did. And, oh, we need the switches. Because we need to attach them to the tires on either side. Boom, boom. Okay, now look at that. Look at that, I said. Boom, connect, connect, connect. Okay, stuff is going according to plan. Can we build you? Are we in range? Composite parts? I thought we were building composite parts. Maybe it just hasn't built them yet. Composite parts Mach 1. Mark 1? Mark 1, not Mach 1. Oh, what? Oh, inventory's full. Okay. There we go. Now it's making them. Gosh, thanks. It looks great, okay? I don't care what you think. If you think I'm gonna be nice just because you donate bits, you are horribly mistaken, sir. But I do still love you. You're great. Okay, these are both turny bits. We can hook the power up to there. Just tries to buy my love every stream. It's not gonna happen. Sorry. Symbol still needs proof of your bits. Ah, 500 more. LOVUS. LOVUS, it said. Oh, that was good. Thank you, Jess. Oh my gosh. You're too generous. I like your generosity. It's nom 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 nom. All the bits. I wonder how far. I'm probably pretty close to. With lady words? What the hell? Lady words? Oh, LOVES. LOVES. Words. I don't think it counts or does capitals? I don't know. Or it got messed up because of the asterisks, maybe? I don't know. But it was good. It made. I don't remember the face that I made. Did somebody clip it for me? Was it my startled face or the I have to emergency poop face? I hope it was worth the bits just for my face. My facial expression. Thank you for the bits. Once again, Monkey Trap is amazing. Now can we make our little doodle? Six? No, that's not what I wanted to build. Where's the boxes? I just need these little compact containers. Put two on the back here. Boom, boom. Thick block. Can't wait till I can make a flying one of these. Or a bigger one. Oh yeah, everyone always wants the bigger one. Okay, then we'll do maybe... That looks alright. What should we put in the middle? Just leave it open, probably? Do we have anything that would go there? That's weird. I wonder why it does that. Yeah, because it just said that you started watching again. You left me! Let's put... not a stasis chamber. We could put an emergency 3D printer on there. That would come in handy. Okay, cool. Can't place it on there. Oh wait, we can put it on top? Doesn't make any sense. I guess it's taken up already. You can't put it next to another block. Okay, guess we're not putting anything else on there. Unless we can put another box next to these ones. Oh yeah! And then if we access one, should give us access to all three, right? No, it's only if they're connected like that. Interesting. Okay, we're learning. Oh, I can't wait to watch that later. Should be really good. Okay, we got our little thing right there. We got the little front of our car. Is this everything? I think this is it, right? I got everything working. It's just charging up now. I just need to activate the batteries once they're fully charged. I'm gonna put some more batteries on there. Just for like, in cases. What if we get like way far out there and then run out of batteries? That would suck. What do we need? Plating. Plating. Dude, look at this thing! This is amazing! Oh, I like this better than our other one. For whatever reason, I don't know why, but I like it better than our other one. Maybe it's the back. Maybe it looks... I think it looks more balanced and not as, like, short and stubby as the other one. Zoom, zoom! It's almost time. Okay, charge it up, big boy. I said charge. Is you getting charged? 0%, 0%. Okay, it looks like it's going. Do we have to attach this to the switch? No connections left. Use switchboard. mistake. Okay. I see our mistake. Disconnect everything. Connect that. Switch? Switch? No. What? Disconnect. You. You there. Connect electricity to the switch. Do you have power now? Oh, you have power now. Okay. Then we go from the switch. Connect. Now you have power, right? Yes! Look at it! It says it's got power! It's on speed mode. Okay, we can also adjust the torque. You have to rub against it and produce free. Just ends the stream. Okay, bye. Alright, now we gotta redo this one. Disconnect electricity. Connect this to the switch. No connections left. Where are you going to? Oh. Wait, what? Oh.
Dehydration level critical.
Why didn't you tell me my dehydration was critical before? Disconnect everything. Start over. Everything's disconnected. The switch is connected to that. Now, the switch is also connected to this. And then, this is connected to the switch. That should give these power. You guys got power now. Okay, yep. All the wheels got power. Those two are going to there. Those two are going to there. Now, I have to hook this guy up to the switch. Hook this guy up to the switch. Now, I have to hook this switch up to the four other switches. In order to charge all the batteries. Booyah! Oh wait, it says they're not charging. Okay. Cool. Now, can I hook them up directly to the batteries? No. They have to go into the switch. Did this get messed up again? What the heck? Why aren't you charging? Why isn't this working? I don't get it. Okay, this switch has how many? Okay, we're gonna disconnect everything. You there. You are connected to your switch. You there. You are connected to your switch. Are you connected to it now? It sounded weird. Okay, you're connected. How about you? Okay, that one sounds connected. I gotta listen for the charge up sound, I think. Okay, that's good. Okay, now I have to hook. I'm thinking the switches have to go together. That would only make sense. Are you charging? Why? Are you out of power? It's out of power! Infinity energy consumption. Oh, 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 oh.
Nutrition level dropping.
I gotta reconnect this to the switch. Are you good now? Oh yeah, baby. I'm a retard. Black Shimmer called it. I'm a retard. Okay, cool. Now I gotta rehook up each switch to the corresponding tires. So, okay, those are just going to be backup batteries then. Or, can we attach this switch to the switch right below it? Oh, we can. Interesting. Let's see if that blows it up or not. Yeah, I'm hoping that'll just make more power. More power to it. And then I guess I could connect them all in like a power grid, but I won't do that. Okay, my water is good. Food is good. Ooh, I should have some food growing that I did. We need, how do we make capsules? Where's food capsules? What do we need for you? These. And these. We need capsules to take with us. We need more of these.
Temperature shield nearly depleted.
We need to put a roof on our house at some point. More food capsules. I don't think it calculates the resources while it's queuing, so I'll have to wait for a second. Alright, we got 8 water to bring with us. That should be plenty of water. What else would we need? We could bring sleeping bags and put all this in here because we can use the wireless from the box. Ooh, we need batteries. That's what we need.
Becoming tired.
Which means we need composite parts. Okay, making composite parts. And we can sleep through the night. Hours of sleep, and we're off on our journey. The banana mobile. Before I forget, save game. Save, yes. Okay, we're safe. Got our banana car saved. Capsules. We could build one more, probably. One more capsule. Yep. We'll grow some plants while we're away. Some herbage. 4. We could probably do for some more. Do you have any extra? You do. Make all 11 craft. That'll take 6 minutes? That's not that. Wait, 6 minutes per. Okay. Whenever I play Skyrim Xbox 360, I always save after defeating something. Yeah, with those, with the games that you can do that with, yeah, definitely. I do that on Deus Ex. I don't know if you've seen or played that game, but that allows you to do the same type of thing. Are we ready to make batteries? Make 6 batteries. That should be more than enough to take with us. And then we should be ready to go, finally. That didn't take too long to get back to where we were. It only took not even an hour. But that's because I did other stuff and talked a lot. Look at me talking and being social and stuff. Crazy. My mom would be proud. Oh, also the Twitch emotes for the different tiers of subscribers are still processing, or still pending in my dashboard. It's been 3 days since I submitted them, so I don't know if that's normal or what. Okay, we're ready to rock and roll. Let's do this! Disconnect our power. Switch off. Ho ho ho. Wait. How charged are you? Charged enough for me. Let's get rid of this, Jack. Goodbye, Mr. Jack. Oh yeah, we're on the ground. Rocking and rolling. Rocking and rolling. Off to the things we're strolling. Oh yeah, baby. We're on the, we probably shouldn't have put the batteries right behind us. What if they explode? I think that was a design flaw. We put the batteries right next to our head. We're smart monkeys. Look, turn. Oh! Oh my god. Yes, it's singles time!
Tiny little seagulls. Poke my own knees.
Whoa, this is sounds real cool.
Stop it now. Stop it now.
This is a remix version.
Whatever.
Sort of
you're
itchy.
Didn't like it.
Listen, man. I'm not your friend.
Don't fall asleep. Stop it now.
I think I know what's wrong. You got a 2-for-1! What the? I think I know what's wrong. It's still playing? Okay, I know what's wrong. It's because I'm not doing game capture. So it's playing... Wait. Let me think. It's playing... I don't know. It's playing twice. I think it's going through the game capture and it's coming through my headset. I'll have to think about that one. Technical difficulties for the win! Well. That was interesting, that's for sure. That's a thing now. We're roving. Double the seagulls and a confused looking monkey. I'm gonna have to up the price of that. All right, where do we wanna go? We have all the possibilities. Let's go to this wreck first. Can we add that to, did we pinpoint it? I guess it's just like, my voice is just gonna crack today and I'll sound like a little kid. I guess I can't filter very much. So I'll just go one after another. It doesn't really matter. This one looks the closest, 500 away. Zoom, zoom! Instantly crashes car into the water, dies, okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait. I forgot. I need to do something. I need to turn the music back on, because I paused it to see if that was the problem. It wasn't. Okay, here we go. Here we go! We gotta keep an eye on our batteries, too. I hope it doesn't take that much. Ooh, we discovered a new thing on our map. Another wreck! Okay. Oh. Okay, we discovered an even further away wreck, and I'm not going to the one that I wanted to, but that's okay. I'm going to the closest one. It's on the other side of this lake. Oh! It's not the easiest to control, but we got our tires set for speed. So that should help us out. We might want to stop and collect some resources too along the way, because we're kind of running out near our little place. What is this stuff? Yeah, we get some of this. Just some prime monkey entertainment for you. I'll be here all week. Hope you guys get that reference. Probably not, though. It's a very hard reference to get. Fairly Odd Parents. I'll be here all week. I think Jess said that she doesn't know that reference. Pretty sure I've said that before, and I had to find the video for her. I'll be here all week. Zoom! Okay, 100 this way. Oh yeah, here we go. Where's this wreck at? Oh, okay. This isn't a wreck, this is another house. This is like, somebody stole my house. This is a better house than my house! What the heck? It's a wrecked house and it's better than my house.
My sensors show you are slightly thirsty.
I am slightly thirsty. Good thing I brought 8 bottles of water with us. This would take forever to walk around on foot. Or walk to have walked over here on foot, I said. That looks so funny in third person. What are you? Ooh, it's like a little bit of a craft. No, that's not what I wanted to go into. I want to go into this. Okay. What are you? We can deconstruct all this stuff for its bits. Give me your bits. Let's see what's in this house. Hello?
Oh,
what are you? A medium 3D printer. Deconstruct. Ooh, look at this! I don't have one of these yet. Conveyor L section. What are you conveying? Reinforced wall? What are you conveying? Okay. Excuse the cringe, but this is what you don't get with the bigger tubers and streamers. This is why I love smaller streamers. More personal contact and more direct, especially with friends. Yeah, I like it too. I like our little monkey community. It's great. It's the best. Hi, Symbol. You came in, you missed a thing. You definitely missed a thing. A thing happened. Deconstruct their base. Get all the bits, all the parts. Fine, I see how it is. Just uses me for the auto host. I see. Dude, we're getting so many building parts from this base. We're gonna be able to finish the roof on our house. Aww, thank you. See, it did it twice. Did you hear that? It did the little bits noise twice. I'm gonna figure it out. But for this stream, it's all fudged. Oh well, I is here now, dude. I don't think it'll have the same impact if we do it again. And thank you for the 100 bits, Jess. Much appreciated. Yeah, no, Hollow broke it for sure. She broke it the most. You did break it for sure, though. Is that the whole base? We deconstructed someone's whole base? Okay, cool. Usually at the crash sites, there's something to find, though. Love me! Hug me! Not the mama! Whoa. Okay, we gotta put our stuff in our bins. Good thing we made 3 bins. Oh, look how many frames we got! We got 53 frames and 47 plates! This is the best way to get resources. This is way easier than just, like, farming materials. So good. It says man-made wreck. Does that even make sense? It says man-made wreck. Man-made wreck. Deep forest is the one that I'm at. But I'm not sure what I'm supposed to find here. I think once I find whatever it is, it's supposed to go off of my map. Because it still says it's on my map. I think there's like a data pad or something I'm supposed to find at the site. but I do not see. It says 10 this way, 6 this way, 5 this way, 4 this way. It's just going around in a circle. What am I supposed to find here? What am I doing with my life? There's nothing here. Yeah, they did. Well, it is an alpha. It is an alpha game. Alpha game crashes less than Ark. Dang! Maybe if I use my... I have a data pad, do I not? Where did I put my data pad? J, I think, is data pad. Okay. Mission. Oh! No! Why have you done this? It's doing it twice again! No! You're insane!
I hate Brenda, and a bad guy in the shit, and I peed on my pants.
Just
a little music,
yeah. Rockin' and rollin' four times now. Down to the beach I'm strollin'. Second time's the charm. Everyone It's still not done. Hello, Ekalo. You probably think we're insane, but welcome to the craziness. Well, my audio's messed up, you see, because I'm capturing from the screen because the game doesn't like being recorded through OBS. The audio is coming through twice, so it's echoing, so that's what we got tonight. You're welcome. It's a thing. Hey, Liz. Yeah. How goes it? I hope open another tab with the stream open. It was 6 times the music. Oh my god. All right, let's get to the next crash site, which is, let's go 1.2 kilometers this way. Oh no, there's an alien monument. It's 6:15. Oh no, let's not drive into the water. I'm too busy looking at the top. Here we go. Can we get through here? Okay. There's a lot of water on this world. Let's just skirt around the edge. Oh no, okay. Dense forest. Can we go in the water just like a little bit? Oh! Wonder what happens if our batteries get wet. Thanks for the sub, Hollow! Gifting this. Oh no, our batteries are wet! Thanks for gifting this sub to Liz. Welcome to the monkey tribe when we are real crazy. Play Monopoly. I'll have emotes one day when they get approved through the pending process. Don't you worry. I think that brings me to 10 subs now. I have unlocked a new emote now. So, oh yeah, baby. We might be able to get another emote. I need to get like a hype one, a hype monkey. Should I get a hype monkey first? I think that would be pretty cool, right? Am I talking really fast? It's because I got so hyped on seagulls. It's like, one of my favorite songs. I was gonna mine that resource, but we get way more resources from just tearing down the buildings. Alright, 300 thingamadoolers this way. 200. Where's our alien relic? Oh no! Please don't smash our car! Not our banana car. Oh, there it is. This looks like the thing from that movie. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Strangers? Is it Strangers? No. That's not what it's called. I forget. Never mind. I'll just edit that out. Hype monkey, yeah. Yeah, I'll get a I have parasaur emote in the Discord. Yeah, I know the Liz, it's from Geeks. We didn't do anything bad on the server. Don't you worry. Parasaur emote. Maybe a seagull, unless you have one. I do not have a seagull. Jess has a seagull. Yes, arrival. That's what it is. All right, what can we do with this monument? Hello? Okay, so you're supposed to be able to teleport to other monuments. Oh, I'm getting radiated. Okay, here's the extraterrestrial civilization notes. We need to get out of here. Radiation poisoning is bad news bears. I was playing on my other world and it annihilated my face pretty quick. So we need to get like some special radiation protection from those. Liz Prime. Yeah, you get radiated from the teleport pad. Let's see, what are our batteries at? 50, 32 minutes, 44 minutes. 30 minutes left on the batteries, it looks like. I think they're on a timer instead of how much battery you consume. So, I think you can turn the batteries off too at some point if we're not using them. Ooh, let's read our little datapad thing. It's a banana mobile.
Let's get to our
stats up.
I am in a well-fed
good
state.
Good hydration secured.
Good hydration secured. Extraterrestrial civilization notes. Okay. I dedicate this to you because you need to know. My name is Galena Eliades. Yep, that's what I said. I am a scientist from Mars Nessa. Nessa, not NASA. Nessa. Mars Nessa. Station Perseida. The year is 2075. At least it was when we activated this startup sequence. I was conducting an experiment in the negative mass generator area with my colleagues. That sounds like a bad idea. Negative mass generator. It was supposed to be a matter of routine. Get it? Matter, mass generator. They used a little funny. But something happened. Something never observed before. The sequence locked down the area. We could not escape, even by manually overriding. Shortly, we were engulfed in a brazing light. The portal has been activated. I have no clue where we are, but I do know we got here through an advanced interplanetary system, a connected grid of stabilized wormholes. Each of these monuments... How does she know so much if... Why would she write this if they're being exploded? Why is she... What? Why would... They're like, oh, our things are matter.
Critical.
Oh, we're getting radiated still! No! We're that close? No. No. I got 10 HP Zors! No! Our car! No! No! Why do you hate me? We just got our carmobile! I thought I was surely not close enough to be radiated. That's in a state of death. Why do you give me bits for my death? Add one death to the counter. Thank you for the death pity bits. The game hates me. Respawn. Last drop pod. What? Ooh, yeah, we could do that. Where am I gonna respawn at? Ooh, can we respawn with our car again? Yeah, I think it doesn't... Wait. We can respawn with our car again! If this doesn't work... If this doesn't work, I'll load from the last save and we'll cheese it. Here I am in my little pod. Is our car here? Nope. Can we load our save? This is right before my death, I think. This is right before the death. Did it autosave? Let's find out. No, we don't do Nightbot. Nightbot's lame. Nightbot sucks. We do stream elements. But I can get that command, yeah. Yep. Freaking ducky. No, it saved me when I spawned after my death! Dagnabbit! Now we gotta walk all the way to our car! Oh my gosh, I gotta turn on the music again. Too quiet. There we go. We gotta walk all the way back to our car. Yeah, I have to just go in and make one. Okie dokie. All right, we're going in this early direction towards our car. There's our death. Okay, it's on the map. It's gonna be one of those. I watched two videos and wasted my life to give you a death cheer. What? Thank you for the death cheer. Ta-da, fate says. What do you mean you watched two videos and wasted my life to give you a death cheer? We just watched two.
I are confused. I'm a confused monkey. No, you're definitely not good enough to be a super mod. Ooh. Really? Interesting. Okay. I do not know these things. I like it. Where does it say that? I read that as something else. Yay! In the chat box. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh no, let's stay away from that creature's habitat. Oh, there's the little bugs. No! What? That thing's shooting lasers at me! Nope, nope, nope. Ducky says. Oh, we're back. We're back. We're closer than I thought. Oh, wait, never mind. It says 400 away. Not 43. Can we go in the water? Is this a thing? Can we hover? Okay. Ooh, underwater's the thing. I haven't been underwater yet. Is there stuff to collect? Where's my oxygen? Do I have oxygen? Why am I talking to myself? Why can't I go up? Oh no. Go up! Go up! I'm screwed. Swim faster. Swim faster. I don't know where my oxygen is. Okay. Let's see how far out I get radiated. Sarko comes up. The floor is lava! The floor is lava! Oh no, that's a habitat. The heck is faster.gif? Stop posting weird things. We don't want your viruses. Is this our body? What's that? Do you guys see that electricity? Is that the monument? Oh, that looks... Wait, what is that? Yeah, that's the monument. That's bad. Our car is right across the river. How dare you post viruses. Ban him, mod. There's our car. Our car, banana boat. Not a boat. Can we build a boat? Oh. I bet you we could build a boat. Underwater's pretty cool. I wonder if there's like oceans at all. I need a monkey band hammer. Swinging it with his tail. Oh, there's so many things I could do. Thanks for the host, Snake. There's my body. Am I getting radiated still? How do I take? Oh, I think I can just double click and transfer stuff. Let's get the heck out of here. This place is bad. I'm never going to a monument again. Also, our battery's probably dead. We gotta get our car back home, because it was probably wasting batteries while we were out. Let's see what it's at, actually. 42%! It's got 20 minutes left. We can do more exploring. Oh, should we drive in first person? This is kind of cool. Where's the next stop? Straight ahead. Okay, 600 this way. Negative, you cannot breed wyverns. You might be able to with the new S Plus mod though. Is that a thing? Because you can breed stuff with that, right? That's not usually breedable. I wonder if there's like guns that I can put on this too. Oh no, the little thing. Oh, to my little... The cockpit is like, I like how detailed it is. This is why you need torque to get up the hills, but we have nothing but speed, baby. Haven't seen any mountains or anything either. Oh my gosh, look at all this. I can't pass up these nodes. These are all clustered together. We need these in our lives. Banana Wagon, yes! I think we can name it Banana Wagon. Can we name the cockpit? Yes. Rename block. Banana Wagon! Does it show up? Or just when I go in? It still just shows up as rounded cockpit. Okay, cool. Glad that that feature's in there. Can we get up this little hill? I wish we had like a spyglass or something so we could see some stuff from far away. Oh, there's a mountain! Remember when I said I hadn't seen a mountain? There's a big one for us. I haven't seen, I wonder if there's like caves and stuff too to explore. That's the thing that shoots green crap at us. You know better. Oh, okay. This one looks like it's got a container out front. The heck is that? Oh, rock golem thing. This is a present? There's a present! What the heck? Look, there's a present! Somebody left me a present! What the heck is this? Oh, electrolyte water! What the heck is all this? Stim injections, adrenaline injections, chemical injections to bounce body temperature to normal levels, batteries, electrolyte water, superfood! Oh, baby. I didn't even know this was a thing! That's the best surprise. There ain't no mountain high enough. Our amazing car, we discovered all these cool things. Let's put all of our special things in this container. That's all of our special things that we get from the drops. These are the other not so special things that we get. We just dropped something. Oh, Sister Act is so good. Such a funny movie. What do we get from this? Composite parts, mechanical parts, blah, blah, blah. All stuff. Is there anything that we can collect at this station? Or that we're supposed to collect? What's in here? Oh, look at all more things! Yes, this is the journal. There should have been a journal at the other one. That's how you get the things on the thing to go away. The things on the thing to go away. I think, right? It shouldn't show up on the map anymore. But it does. Okay, cool. Never mind. I'll just edit that out. Getting all the stuff, then we'll read the journal in a second. We only have a half an hour left. I feel like we just got started. Now you say thinger. One of you says thinger. Giant worm. I got an achievement unlocked at the same time. Melting pot. Why does it go wow with the giant worm? Yeah. Surprise. A Oh, we're getting so much stuff. We're gonna be able to build like a super base in the next stream. Love you. Oh, yeah, spin those monkey tails. The heck is that? Why did it go wagon? I think it's glitched. Must be glitched. Yep. 7 o'clock, we're starting tomorrow for the not so kids living Lee, I think. Is that okay with everyone? Does that sound good? We're doing Monopoly, 7 o'clock. Eh? Can I deconstruct this? Ugh. I wonder if it's gonna spawn more stuff though. Oh, it's got 10, it's got 100,000 health! I hope it spawns more stuff. 70 frames! And we have 50 down here! I'm never gonna resource collect again. What am I stuck on? Okay, let's open our datapad thing. Signs. I still can't believe we lost the entire ship. The damage was enormous. I saw explosions, fire engulfing whole decks. There must have been a critical hull breach. The luckier ones were killed immediately. Wow, this is depressing. Some people from the science team escaped. I think Saray and Manicore made it to the pods. I have no clue what exactly caused this catastrophe, but there were ominous signs along the way. First, we lost Terry's recon crew, just disappeared off the grid. Then we received updated coordinates to explore Sector EPSIRI-B-2 Alpha instead of looking for our missing people. We started experienced. They can English as much as I, as good as well as I. We started experience these bizarre technical anomalies and couldn't contact Congenia HQ, which send us there in the first place. Remember when wildcards are the holiday events on the first and now for? Yeah, I remember. Maybe it's something that I did wrong. I don't know. Unless people are still saying it's on the official servers too. It doesn't matter now. If Iridani Control intercepted our signal, there could be rescue teams coming in a matter of months. I am a rescue team, but I just constructed their whole base. Well, I don't want to think about it. Where are the bodies? If people were here, where are their bodies? See? I knew it! I wasn't crazy! We forgot something at this site. It went off the map. We read the data pad and it went off the map. We must have forgot something. We have to go back. We have to go back, Kate! Lost reference. What's our batteries at? Okay, we probably have just enough to get back to the other wreck. Search the site a little bit. Maybe we have to dig in the ground a little bit? Maybe there might be something buried. That might be a thing as well. Oh, I thought the game was gonna crash on me. That was close. Oh, let's go ahead and save the game, by the way. Since we got our amazing present. I didn't know that was a thing. Even though it just auto-saved, but... oh well. I will dig! Wait, who said dig? You said dig earlier? I did not see that. If you said dig earlier, I did not see that. That would have been a good thing for me to see earlier. Why didn't someone else say that, huh? I blame everyone else. Should have listened to Black Shimmer, everybody else. Look at the little baby one! Okay, let's go. Our batteries are depleting. We need to do this. Whee! This car is the best thing ever. Roving around, doing stuff with the monkey tribe. Zoom, zoom. Oh, we're going downhill. Going downhill. Let's see if we can flip this thing. Whee! Oh, we can. Okay, never mind. I'm losing control. I'm losing control. Okay, we're good. We're good. Stabilized. Oh, we're going super fast now. I think I might be going the wrong way. I think I might have gotten too excited. Oh, no. Oh, no! Woo! Okay. Yep, we're not doing that. I'm going back. No, I was going the right way. Unfortunately. Can our batteries get wet? Should we? Let's just go around. I was gonna say let's go through there, but I don't want to anymore. Changed my mind. We can make submarines. Dang it! I should have seen Shimmer earlier. Watch there be another present under there. That would be great. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Make my heart go boom, boom, boom. My supernova girl. Demonetized. Here we are. Okay, we're at the site. In question. If I was a thing, where would I be? Reload. Alright, we're digging. You're welcome. Look at all this stuff under here. I didn't know this was a thing. Oh yeah. I got the power. Thank you, thank you. Alright. I think we need to get back now because our battery is, right? Yeah, 19%. Well, yeah, I don't think we can get there and back to any of the other places. What's this? Why does our body still show up?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, the echoed clapping. I think we're gonna have to save those. Ooh, we could build a satellite. Maybe, before the end. We could go back home, charge up the batteries, and there's a radar that will, like, show a portion of the map for you. I think we could build it now with- OH NO! WHY?! NO! WHAT HAVE I DONE?! NO! I crashed into the hole! Can I flip it? Can I flip it? Is this why we need the winch? Oh no, not again! Okay, here we go. But our what of all of our things?
I hate Brenda, and a bad guy hit me in the shin, and I peed all my pants.
Listen to a little music, can't help. Rock down, roll down.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. try and roll it over by digging under one side. I'm gonna turn off the batteries.
Seagulls, come.
Until we get there.
Down.
I like the groove and boogie. That's why you like us. Thank you for the follow and sub. All the monkey tribe getting subbed. Ugh, crack my back. Okay. We need to fix our thing. Can we sleep through the night, though? I don't want it to be raining while we do this. Everyone's redeeming seagulls on the day that it's double... when the sound audio is bad. When the sound audio is bad. Why can I not freaking talk? Sleep, yes, sleep. Squids. I am well rested. I need to crack my back. Ugh. I injured myself from dancing, and my neighbors probably think I'm crazy, but that's okay. Because I kind of am. Okay, here we go. We gotta do this very carefully. We need our banana mobile in our lives. What was that? That was, it didn't even say that it redeemed anything. It did a creepy laugh. It's broken! Please flip my car over. That would be great. Thank you, game.
Oh! Oh, it's going! It's going! Yes! Okay.
Well, look! Found another thing. Deconstruct. Oh, okay. I see. I can see through the world, actually. I see. Okay. Hopefully that's not the bottom. Because then we won't be able to flip the car completely. Do that, do that, do that. Oh, there's water down here. Oh. I'm doing it, you guys. You're doing it. I mean, Shimmer's idea of digging got us the thing, but also got us into a lot of trouble. How are we gonna get this out of here without a winch?
Oh no. What have you done? There was a man who rushed along.
I have the lyrics for this.
One sec.
The cat that really was gone.
Ra ra ra, Russian breed is a machine. It was a shame how he carried on.
Hello is the freaking troll who can rule the world. No, I can't game cap.
Weird creep.
This is some 100% gameplay right here. I'll tell you in a second, Snake. I'm doing a thing. You picked a good day to come hang out with us, Juggernaut. You're welcome. This is pretty much how it goes, but usually it's more on the... Oh my gosh, why are we doing this? I'm running out of wind.
Before your thoughts.
My car's running out of batteries because of you.
And a bad guy hit the shit and I peed all in my pants.
Use your monkey tails wisely now. I have viewers still here. Why do I have viewers? I don't know.
And they did.
Let me grab my beater. You put a fish in our basket. I forgot I did that. Now, and we're back. Okay, so, this thing. I was gonna say, okay, the game does not capture in game capture. It just shows up as a black screen. So, because the game capture doesn't work, I have to do screen capture, and when I do that, it messes with the audio settings because it's in-game and through my headsets. So it doubles the audio instead of doing the right thing. So that's why. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I give you guys way too many monkey tails. We need to. Oh, it's rolling over!
of here!
No.
We're doing it!
Don't do it.
We need to do this! I need to do this before the other cooldown is gone!
You guys are crazy!
You're lunatics!
Can we get out?
Oh!
I'm surprised we still have battery power. Loop is madman, help us, save us. Okay. I need to set these to torque, I think.
No, my battery ran out! I'm out of batteries! No! I have to leave the car! It's got all my stuff!
How are we gonna charge it? We're gonna have to bring a charger. What the? Can we build one? We could probably build one.
What the heck?
You guys.
You guys have too many monkey tails.
I'm gonna keep playing. I'm on a time crunch. I gotta get back and off in 8 minutes. Sorry. I can't sing this one. Can't do it. Ain't gonna do it. I got work to do. I'm gonna have to change it. You guys are crazy. Abuse! You guys are abusing me. I'm reporting you to Twitch for abuse. Charge my battery. Okay, that's charging. Where's my house?
600 kilometers?!
I thought 500 points was gonna be expensive. Why am I dying? What am I dying from? sounds way more delicious than monkey tail. Ooh, this is like a little swamp area. Oh, all those Russians. This is like a little swamp area we haven't seen before. Also, why am I dying? I was dying a little bit. And we have that data pad to open, and we got to get back to the base because I'm supposed to end the stream in 4 minutes. I have to get back in 4 minutes. You guys are crazy. You guys are redeeming all the monkey tails when we have double freaking songs. You guys are crazy. I love you though. That's why I love you. I'm gonna up the points though. You guys know that. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow and I'm gonna have like a hoarse voice. Not a hoarse voice, but like a... You know what I mean. I'm gonna be on the Monopoly stream going, I can't talk cause I sung too much last night. That's because I give a boost for subscribers. That's the only reason you guys have so many. Subscribers instantly get 1,000 boost plus the time that you watch. And if you're a subscriber, you get triple the monkey tails per 10 minutes. That's why. Non-subscribers can't redeem that many things. Oh, Snake is a very poor man now. He's a very poor boy. Okay, we're back at base. We have our car charging. Back at base, our car's charging. We could... Let's see, our stuff should be done cooking up. We gotta get all of our resources on our car in the next episode, and then we can come back and make an amazing base. And, like, triple the size of this probably, because we got so many resources. And then we could build our next level of stuff, which is... There, the solar panel. We could have made the solar panel if you guys didn't make me sing the whole episode. I think our most expensive thing is choosing a game. Ooh, you can choose a game, so you'll make her switch to a game in the middle of her playing something. I updated the how-to thing to reflect the new system. Okay, we're gonna like... In the next thing, we're gonna go get our car because we got our batteries charging, so hopefully that'll be charged by the time we get back. And we'll switch the wheels to torque so we can get out of the stupid hole. And all our pumpkins are done. And, what's our next set of things? The... Medium food and drink machine, large containers, and the conveyors that we saw at the first location we went to. And a radar. What's this? That's a solar panel. So we need to unlock... We need to build a stasis chamber to unlock the radar, and we can make solar panels for power. That'll be pretty sweet. That will be... Okay, that's it. We're at the time limit. No more songs, no more nothing. Stop it. Just stop it. I sung for a good 30 minutes, probably. Out of the hour and a half. Abuse. 160th on the board. Do you guys have a good time? As long as you guys had a good time, that's all that matters. I had a good time. I did what I wanted in the stream. I just hang out. Don't you dare! Redeem Seagulls, I will log off right now and not say goodnight to you, and you will not get a nap story. No story time later, Fates. Well, thank you guys. Let's see who all. Let's see, we got Jaggernaut who got gifted a sub. We got Liz who is gifted a sub, both by Hollow. So thank you to Hollow for gifting both of those subs for this month. Much appreciated. And Snake, thank you for the host. Fates redeemed my giant worm gif. I see you. I love that baby crying. Jess with the 100 bits. What even is that emote? That looks so wrong to me. I didn't know you could do animated emotes. That's a thing? Oh, there's gonna be... We need to do some stuff. I got work to do. That's an animated emote.
I didn't know that you could make like GIF emotes. I thought they were just like a solid image. Good night, Hollow. Tell her I said thank you for the subs, and thank you to Jess for the bits. It's much appreciated. I'm gonna be putting it all towards the green screen, and then that the green screen, I'll update the monkey tribe. What would you call it? Monkey tribe expense report? Yeah, it's the expense report that I put out every month showing what you guys' money gets put into. So I'll add the green screen to there. Your guys' money goes towards the servers and the green screen and my bonus series of me building my new computer, which is still going very slowly. I'm getting part at a time. So I'll be posting another post on that because I got the motherboard piece. And I hope you guys like the expense report. I like doing that because it's something I haven't seen other people do on Patreon. And showing what you guys are actually contributing to on the channel and what your money gets put back into, and it's just not going into the abyss, you know? So I'll hopefully do that this weekend, along with all of Hollow's stuff that I have to get caught up on. But yeah, thanks guys for hanging out. It was fun. Thanks again for all the cheers and the bits. And Fates, I saw that you cheered 100 bits as well. Thank you. Ginger Snaps, Ginger Twin. If you guys are rewatching this, have a good night. That sounds really good, actually. I might get Chinese food tomorrow on the way home now. Good idea. Black Shimmer, I'm glad that you could make it. I'm glad your internet held up this whole time. Alright, you guys. I could probably stay on here and talk to you guys all night, because you guys are awesome. But I'm gonna go get some shut-eye, so I'll be ready to go for Monopoly tomorrow night. TTFN, ta-ta for now. Good night, you guys.